I'm Aaron, out of Electric Longboards, and I'm here to teach you how to ride.
Before we get started, there's a few things you should know. Riding these boards is a risky activity and can cause serious injury and or death. If you haven't studied your manual, please do. If you don't have a manual, you can find one online at adamlongboards.com.
Let's get ready to ride. Step one, enter low speed mode on your remote control. Here at Adam, we have two different styles of remote. If you have a H-series board, your remote will look like this. What you want to do is flip the remote over, remove the back case, and make sure that this switch is to the left. If you have a B-series board, your remote will look like this. Press and hold this button to turn on the remote. Before pressing the motion controller, each press of this button will change the speed mode. After the motion controller has been moved, pressing this button will change the drive mode from forward to reverse. If you want to change your speed mode, you will need to turn the remote off and on again, then press the top button once. Step 2, put your helmet on. Step 3, hold the brake and step off the board. Take a nice wide stance and bend your knees. To accelerate, lean forward and push forward on the remote.
To brake, lean back and pull back on the remote.
For emergency situations, it's important to learn how to foot brake. To foot brake, take all the weight into your front leg and use your back heel to drag across the ground and slow down.
Here's an important tip. When you're riding, always hold the remote below your waist and point it directly at the board to optimize connectivity between the board and the remote. To maximize battery range, push to start and accelerate slowly. Ride in slow or eco mode, coast whenever possible and brake gradually.
Before we go, guys, always remember, read the manual, learn how to foot brake, never put the remote in your pocket while it's still on. Tread safe and tread happy.